Here are celebrities meeting their celebrity crush. If you enjoy this video, make sure to hit that like button. Also, subscribe to our channel for 11 years of good luck. Try it. It works. Alright, let's begin. Ellen surprises Taylor Swift with her celebrity crush, Justin Timberlake.
Justin! That's the best surprise ever. This is the best day ever.
Yeah. That's great.
When Pink reveals that she has a massive crush on Johnny Depp, Jimmy Kimmel informs her that Johnny's backstage. Chance the Rapper was really excited when Beyoncé said hi to him. He even left his interview to give her a hug.
Drake, I'm also coming for your muscles. So, videos and muscles, I'm on your ass.
Drake?
Oh my God, that was awesome.
That happened.
In 2016, Michelle Obama got to meet Bradley Cooper on The Ellen Show.
You know who's better at this than me is Bradley Cooper. Bradley!
She made it clear that Bradley is her crush after making some flirty comments about him.
Because, you know, because if it should rip, it's much better to not have underwear on.
For us. It's good for us, right, ladies?
Yeah.
One of Billie Eilish's biggest idols is Ariana Grande, so a really sweet moment happened when they met each other at the Grammys.
Billie, I have not met her. I love her, dude. I think she's so dope. She's so beautiful, and her voice, man.
Kesha was really excited to meet Jerry Seinfeld and offers him a hug, but she got rejected.
Most of the time.
Kesha, I love you so much.
Oh, thanks.
Can I give you a hug?
No, thanks.
Please?
No, thanks.
A little one.
Yeah, no thanks.
Oh. That was a nice moment.
I don't know who that was.
Yeah, it was Kesha.
Okay, well, I wish you the best.
Nicki Minaj literally bows down when she gets the chance to meet her celebrity idol, Lauryn Hill.
No, 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 please, please. I'm in love with you. Your spirit, your mind, everything about you.
When Emilia Clarke got to meet her celeb crush Matt LeBlanc, Emilia was blushing while speaking to him.
Did you get to chat with everyone backstage?
Yeah, kind of.
Did you get to talk to him?
Yeah, kind of, maybe. Not really.
Emilia Clarke loves Matt LeBlanc.
Actually blushing. I just think you're wicked.
BTS are massive fans of Drake.
Drake.
Hey, do you love me? Are you ready?
It's like Drake. I have Drake.
So a really cool moment happened when they crossed paths at an awards show.
You guys are the most famous people in America right now.
You can take me all over.
Selena Gomez thought she was going to meet a fan, but her team surprised her with Shia LaBeouf instead.
Okay. Hello. Oh my gosh.
Hey. Hey. Hey, nice to meet you.
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
I'm so sorry to bother you.
You're friend.
He's so cute.
I told her, she goes, they used me
to
the room. I go, we can't tell her to go down.
You guys suck. You use my fans as bait. Oh my gosh, he's so handsome.
During an interview, Bruno Mars and Miranda Kerr showed to have more chemistry than a periodic table.
Yeah, you just got it.
Something just shot through my body. You see?
And the wink.
No. Can you do the wink?
I'm not as good as that. One more time, shall we? Watch this, world.
During an interview, Anne Hathaway shied away from Mariah Carey because she was too nervous to meet her.
Well, you said working with Bob, he's like super nice. You can say that now.
She's now an arm length away.
I feel like this is your time. I feel like
No, it's fine. It's fine. I'm going to meet her when the time's right. I just love that this is on camera right now. Is she in the background? I stand like this way? Okay. Okay, keep going.
Okay. Oh my God, now I'm like, favorite Mariah song.
I mean, there's so many. I think, but I was listening to We Belong Together beforehand.
No, it's good.
It's so fun.
When Katy Perry was hosting the MTV Music Awards, she got to meet her musical idol, Shakira. A very beautiful moment to see is Billie Eilish meeting her celeb crush Justin Bieber. Watch as the members of One Direction meet Emma Watson for the very first time. During the Graham Norton show, Michael B. Jordan was oblivious to the fact that Cheryl Cole has a massive crush on him.
Wow!
Yeah.
That really Standard. Does. Yeah.
And,
While Emma Stone was promoting her new movie during an interview, the host surprises her with a message from Mel B.
But she couldn't make it today, but she loves you.
Wait, Mel B could have been here?
Yes.
I'm gonna cry.
Hi, Emma.
Oh my God, is Mel B talking to me?
Yes.
Oh my God, I'm so excited. I'm legitimately crying.
Oh,
I'm
no,
the biggest Spice Girls fan ever. Okay,
You're
here I go.
So cute.
I'm so excited.
Hi, Emma. This is Mel B.
Oh my God, from
First
the Spice Girls.
I want to say I absolutely adore you. I love you.
Cardi B admits that she really wants to collab with Lady Gaga.
If I ever could collaborate with somebody, I would collaborate with one of my idols. Definitely gotta be Lady Gaga. I wanna let you know that I love you, bitch.
At the Grammys a few months later, Cardi B was excited to meet her in person. Jennifer Lawrence starts to freak out when Jack Nicholson stops by to say hello.
No politics,
Jack, no?
George. What about
if you want to talk politics, we can.
I love Jennifer.
Oh my God, thank you. I loved all your movies. Oh, really? Do I look like a new girl, bro?
I thought about it.
Oh my God.
Simone Biles nearly passes out when Zac Efron gives her a surprise visit.
Will you do it now for him? Because we've got time.
When I found out you guys were fans, I was like, what am I doing sitting here on the couch? I have to come see you, like, come hang out and support you guys.
Hop on the plane.
Yeah, I immediately, like, got on the plane.
He's even more gorgeous in person.